I don't have a friend. I'm not with anybody. That guy started following me because I had a camera. That's it. I don't know who he is. Alright guys, I'm here at Channel 7. I'm taking a break from the courthouse. I'm going to do a quick First Amendment audit here. See if the media respects my right to record in public. Because I'm in public and I can. What'd you say? Looks like we got a trigger. Triggered somebody there. Hi. Is this a public sidewalk? Is this a public sidewalk? Okay, I can film from the public sidewalk. That's fine. You ever heard of First Amendment?
Sorry?
You ever heard of the First Amendment? This is a First Amendment protected activity. All right, cool. Thank you. Looks like they don't like being filmed themselves. So I'm just waiting on PD, I believe. She said she was gonna call PD. Steve Caputo, how you doing? I'm just seeing if you guys respect the First Amendment from the independent media. I'm getting PD called on me. What do you think of that? Gives me the peace sign. Oh, there's a... Yeah, a fake permit.
That's on the back of the Moose House.
Oh, no kidding. What's her name? I can't remember her name. Plenty of space for people to walk. She's trying to explain to them what's going on with me. You guys think they should be calling the cops on me for being out here filming? Do you agree with that? Yeah. Exactly, man. That's what I'm saying. How you doing? Imaka? She seems nice on TV. Maybe she's not that nice in person. Yeah. Imaka Ubaka, I think her name is. Excuse me?
What are you doing taking pictures?
I'm in public, I can.
Do you want to speak to someone here or something like that?
No. I don't even want to speak to you guys. I don't answer questions and I don't want to talk to you guys. I'm doing a little...
You can't be in this area right in front of the gate.
This is not public?
Okay. I said you can't.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not blocking the door. I haven't. Thank you. Can I get your name and badge number?
Yeah, I told you. We're running for 1999.
All right. I didn't hear you, so... Not to give me attitude.
Yes.
Can I get your name and badge number, please? Sir, can I get your name and badge number?
What? Did he come in?
No, I don't have a friend. I'm not with anybody. That guy started following me because I had a camera. That's it. I don't know who he is.
Herman, you have a great day. Enjoy your day filming.
Thank you. Just at the courthouse. Figured I'd stop over here real quick. I am. You'd be surprised how much money you can make off this stuff. They got whole news channels to do this stuff. That officer knows the law. It's real good. That's how we do it right there, fellas. That's how we do it right there. How you doing? Have a good day, guys. See how quick he came at me with an attitude, though? I already gave it to you. It's fine, I didn't hear you. Can I just talk to you real quick? I just want to say thank you. I overheard you saying there's no expectation of privacy in public. I just want to thank you for respecting our First Amendment right. Yeah, I appreciate that. Yeah, I overheard you say that. I really greatly appreciate that. Can I get your name and badge number?
We're around 3545.
Thank you, man. Appreciate it. You too. All right, guys, that was a quick First Amendment audit here at Channel 7 News. They themselves did not respect my right to record in public, but Boston PD did. And it's going to be the end of it. Just going to let her know I'm here still and that what I'm doing is totally legal.